this is the newest screening area in Helsinki Airport for all the transfer passengers flying from outside the EU. And basically we have here fastest and the most efficient screening area in the whole Europe. Finavia is the Finnish airport operator. We are 100% state-owned, but we operate completely with the revenue generated from the business. We serve, of course, the airlines and all the companies working inside the airport premises, then the air traffic passengers and whoever is connected to that service, like the taxi companies. What we purchased through this agreement was a complete system to handle the hand baggage screening with automated conveyors and with remote screening, including the X-ray unit. And then the contract included the Holger Hartmann supplied integration to Rapiscan X-ray machine that basically allows us to take out these random inspections to the screen. One part of the screening area is the capability to capture all the events that happens during the screening process. Big bulk of that is included in the delivery which Holger Hartmann and MacDonald Humphrey did together for us. The consortium of Holger Hartmann and MacDonald Humphrey, not only they gave us the best price, but according to our insights and the pointing system, it was also on the quality level the best solution, so it was basically a win-win for us. Together with Holger Hartmann and MacDonald Humphrey, we were able to achieve quality that was even greater than what we were anticipating on. We have factually doubled our throughput per one lane in this screening area compared to the old transfer screening area. With this system, we can inspect 43% more passengers per one employed screener than in the old version. In here, we have been using in maximum of 5 lanes at the time, even though there are like over 1,000 passengers coming through almost at the same time. We haven't seen the queue times over 10 minutes, and I think that's pretty good. For us, it was kind of A-plus delivery in a way that even though if I wasn't able to follow up all the requirements, then the supplier's project manager, or in this case it was the Holger Hartmann's project manager, he made sure that we get what we agreed on. Most concrete value is that we actually got the system we wanted with the price we were able to pay basically, so it's within our kind of budget planning and the scope of this business case. Then the other one is that it's also producing a lot better KPIs than what we initially calculated. Because we overdid the set KPI targets, we can now offer even faster and smoother transfer experience for all the airlines operating here, and of course for the transferring passengers, and hopefully that makes Helsinki Airport as the most desirable transfer hub in Europe between Asia and European countries.